No. Okay, so now you're hearing, should be hearing, what we just said.
I didn't. Well, I'm a little bit over it, yeah.
All right, so.
Sure.
So is the lady around us right now?
So you're seeing the master bedroom's pretty active?
Tell you what, while he's doing that, let's go ahead and go downstairs.
I have to sort of get away from the action.
I'm sorry.
That's okay.
Trying to... There's stairs there.
Let's go to the left first. Might as well deal with that. Did you just go,
I heard that too.
But the gentleman, I know that last time that we were here, you said that this is my room. Is that you?
No, it's the board.
Oh, okay, gotcha. We don't mean you any harm by being in here. We just came to visit with you tonight to see if there's anything that you wanted to tell us. Does anybody hear anyone talking?
No, but it's got a weird disruption in front of the camera right now. I've never seen this before.
It could be doing autofocus if it caught some of the light that Bob's using.
It's like going like...
Yeah, that would be...
But it's before he even used the light, though. That's weird.
Oh, gotcha.
Is it still doing it?
So do you still like to hang out in this room by yourself? I wanted to give that just a minute because I'm hearing a little girl humming and I can't tell if it's outside. Sweetie, is that you humming,
no,
singing a
Bob
song?
No, that's Bob coming down the stairs.
Okay, we have one. He's looking at... He's over there by the camera beating on it.
You checking the camera out that we brought? You're more than welcome to. Is that somebody stepping?
Mm-hmm. Bob's over here.
Okay. You know, it's really hard for me to do this and do it.
Oh, he's kicking it now.
You don't like the camera being in here? Come on. You brought it so that you could show yourself.
It's not there. Where'd you go?
That was me.
Okay, he's back. Man, he does not like that camera.
Why don't you like the camera? You don't like the toys that we brought?
Start a new segment on this.
It's really weird online because when there's nothing going on, you see the right side going, but the left side don't. But when you talk, you see both.
Yeah. Okay, this is Bob and real-time EVP device. It is hanging on the camera inside of his bedroom. This is a new segment.
The
which is really cool. This actually has a clock on it, so I can tell when it's 10:30.
Don't worry, I'll play.
Okay.
Somebody's in that room right over there. His bedroom. I keep hearing noises out of there.
He's still right here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Check out our material.
Hold on.
Right?
Stand. Close your eyes. All
right.
I'm gonna do two.
Do it towards the.
One more.
He was right at the camera. Oh. He was beating on it.
Flash. We'll do one more to make it out of here. Thank you. All right, guys, have fun.
All right.
So why don't you light the devices that we brought? They're for your enjoyment.
Screen just went black.
Like totally black?
Just the visual portion of it, the camera portion.
Mm. That hasn't been happening, so I hope it doesn't start happening again. Let's go ahead and go in his room. Plus there's a chair I can sit down in there, so that'd be really cool.
Hello.
Oh, that was she. Oh. How's that? Huh? Okay. So we're now in the side bedroom that she used to sleep in. The last time that we were here, you were telling me what you did to her in her sleep, how you were stealing energy. So do you still do that? Last time in this bedroom, you were saying some things that weren't very nice to me. So, a lot of the other spirits were being very polite and calling me sir, but you definitely were calling me different names. So, I know you didn't really care for me, and I'm not sure why, because I'm here to help you if there's anything I can do for you. Can you knock on one of the walls or move something for us to show us that you're here? Anything but my head. You hit my head last time. There's a device like on the end of the bed right here that if you touch it, the lights will go off. You're welcome to use that if you want to. We have a lot of spirits that like to play with that.
I just got a cold feeling. I got a cold feeling on my neck right now. And never made that noise.
Right. Grabbing this out of my pocket. It's the sound that you're hearing. So
there is something else. It's like knocking or footsteps. Or
okay, Stan.
You hear that?
Yeah.
One is right on your lap.
Hi.
You guys didn't hear that? Those footsteps right now?
No. That I creaking? Was concentrating on this.
Oh, right behind Nita, there was like creaking. It was loud.
I can't deal with all this equipment. I'm sorry. I can't do sensitive and equipment at the same time.
Okay, there's one.
Sitting on my lap?
And one in Brett's lap.
Oh, cool.
How are you guys doing?
And he's He's going after the camera.
The one I'm holding?
Yeah.
He doesn't like the camera. Why don't you like the camera?
Okay, Stan, what do you... He's trying to reach something on yours.
Well, it keeps like...
Not a recorder, maybe?
The camera keeps like tilting, like I'm not doing it. I'm holding it firm and it keeps like moving.
Put my earphones in. All right, so put earphones in so I can hear you, so...
Both of them are still in your laps.
And it's not mapping us, it's actually something in front of us?
Yes.
Okay.
It's kicking the Brett's camera. And Stan, it's really active on you.
He's what?
He's really active.
Okay. So who's on me right now? It does feel pretty cold, whoever you are.
Can you tell us your names? Boy, he's really going to town on you, Stan. There's three of them now. One's on your head. Actually, one's on Brett's. The guy on Brett's, he's gone now.
Are they hitting us, or?
The one that is on you is like tap dancing almost on you.
Like on top of my head?
No, on your lap still.
Oh.
And then Brett, the one on you, is just standing there.
That scares me more than it moving.
You want to dance?
Okay. This is really interesting.
Yeah, I feel a lot of pressure right now.
Mine just feels like coldness.
Can you tell us your names? Why you're here?
Was it somebody?
That was me.
No, I mean after you said that.
Wow.
Did you say wow?
She said wow.
I said wow.
Why are you here? Can you shake my hand?
I'll kick it for you.
Here, I'll put it up here. Can you shake my hand?
Yeah, he's actually raising his hand.
He's not shaking it, though?
There, he's climbing up. Now he's right on it. That's good. Good that you're shaking his hand.
It's really cold, too.
I just heard talking behind you.
Behind me?
I heard talking, I heard a man's voice.
There is a man standing behind Nina.
You see him?
Hmm?
You see him?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I heard a voice in the hallway.
He's observing.
Sir, you're more than welcome to come in here and talk with us. We just want to talk with you and help you in any way we can.
Can I take my hand down now?
And come shake mine if you want. So you'd be your friend.
That sounded like, right before you said that, like somebody said yes or no.
He's dancing on your hand, Brett.
Mine? I know I feel a lot of tingling in there. You want to shake my hand? It's okay. I'd like to shake your hand, if you're okay with that.
It's gone.
Right when he said that, my hand got like freezing cold and it went away. Right when he said he's gone.
Sounds like... He's saying like sleep. Do you want us to sleep so that you can take our energy?
There's three. Are you men or are you women? Can you tell us? I wave at you, will you wave at me?
My head's getting like a really tingling sensation. Almost like when your arm goes to sleep.
Yeah, so I was going to say, that's how my hand was feeling.
Are you sharing energy with me, or are you taking energy from me? Is that you, Nita?
That was me. One disappeared towards me.
Does anyone need help tonight?
I caught you in the hallway, didn't I?
I just heard a noise over next to Stan.
That was Brett.
Hmm?
That was you, right?
They just talked?
Yeah.
Yeah, but I just heard a noise over there next to you.
There's a guy that's standing in the doorway just sort of observing what's going on. He's not too happy. The others are okay, though. Why are you so unhappy when the others are okay?
Shit. What was that? Is that you?
That was sitting right there.
That was the radio. I can feel you jump too.
What's going off right now?
She put her hand in her pocket. And then...
No, I heard something like almost. Oh, that. That's what I heard. Okay. Was that one of you guys?
What?
It's like a really loud whisper.
Uh-uh.
I couldn't hear what it said, but I heard it.
I'm gonna go position. I'm gonna sit on the edge of the bed and face the camera this way. Oh, it's a water bed. That was me on the bed.
So can you move something down here so that we can see it?
Hi. I can see you right in front of me. You're pretty big.
Does it bother you that I'm sitting over here on the bed with this camera? If so, can you come touch this? Do you see this right here? Can you come touch that, just like I did, please? Really appreciate it.
Are you watching us?
I have a question too. The last time that I was here and you guys were calling me sir, were you being polite or was it because I was in the military or maybe you were in the military? Okay, I need to go back and mark that because I'm almost for sure.
It's like something just scratched my hand. I don't know.
Were you in the military? If so, what branch of the military were you in? the guy, take this out. The guy can build up energy and he can forcibly like push you or push things down or move things. I don't know how he does it, but he can build energy up and he releases it. You know, sometimes he does it to
make his presence known.
Yeah, but to also to shock people or to make them afraid, or
to get a reaction out of them, pretty much.
There you go. To get a reaction out of people. And sometimes he does it when they're asleep too. He tends to do it at night.
Well, I'd explain, because I've been getting, since we came in here, I've been getting so sleepy.
Yeah, he's wanting us to go to sleep. That's when he has free rein to do what he wants to do. Very, very curious while we're here also. Can you tell me your name? My name is Stan. What's your name?
Did I get anything behind me, Nita? Because I'm feeling a lot of, like, touching on my back.
Can you tell us how many of you are in the room with us right now?
Four.
What was that?
Radio.
There's three people and the guy's just sort of presiding or watching things happen.
That was me.
Okay.
Brett, did you want to trade cameras?
Yeah, I can do that.
By the way, ma'am, you were a lot more talkative than I really thought you were last time when I went home and listened to the audio. Thank you for talking with us last time, and we hope that you'll continue to do it this time also. Two guys talking. Guys, I know that I can hear you and I can see you, but for the people that can't, can you do something physically to show them that you're here? Can you knock on something or say something or, you know, just to let them know where you are?
Or maybe move the flowers, the plants behind Stan. That would be easy.
I feel like somebody's trying to scratch me right here. So.
It's how my hand, something's scratching my hand, I can't see though.
Yeah, I feel like that's what they're trying to do. Instead of mess with the flowers, I think they're trying to scratch my neck. When I said do something to show us you're here, I'm not scratching. I mean, I know you guys have the ability to speak out loud. You don't have to hide.
Move something, here. Make noise, there's many other ways.
What can we do for you tonight? That's the reason that was that you?
That was me.
Okay.
Sorry.
What can we do for you tonight? That's the reason that we came here, was to see what we can do for you.
Couple buddies, they're like dancing in the bushes.
It's the two guys.
Oh, they're going crazy right now. Like, they're moving so fast. Holy crap.
What are you guys doing?
The chair, the floor, and those plants, and you, everything just went completely red. And there's like stuff everywhere. Wow.
You guys trying to key in on me? What can I do for you?
Like, you're moving too fast for him to pick it up.
You guys trying to catch energy?
Wow.
What?
There was an orb, and it's on me. See, do I have anything on me? That orb came out of the bathroom. It started to go into the closet, whirled around, went back into the bathroom, and then it looked like it came right at me. That was pretty neat.
Yeah, can you come? You got some stuff behind you.
Can you? A
couple behind you.
Yeah, I can feel them. I can feel them. What was that?
Just the walkie.
Can you tell us what your names are?
He's in the doorway right now. One in the doorway and then another one to the either the right of you.
How long have you been here?
Are you guys attached to the house or the land? Two guys just seem to be talking away to each other.
Something's draining all my energy out of me. I can feel it.
Let's go ahead and say we don't spend all the time in here, although I love this chair. But let's go in the closet here. I don't like coming in here. I like this area about as much as I do that area you guys placed me in. Upstairs.
Oof.
So last time we were in here,
You guys said the word hiding. I even caught it on my audio. Does that mean that you're hiding in here? Or is there something hidden in here? It's a lot of pressure in here.
Yeah.
I mean, it's like too much for this area. Is this, guys, you never answered me last time. Is this a portal? Do things come and go through here? Was that one of you guys?
What?
I couldn't tell what it was. It's too high for me to catch it. What can we do for you tonight? Do you guys hide from people in here? Is this in my stomach? Mm-hmm. Can you guys move something in here to let us know that you're in here? If you move something, we'll leave.
Something about this dresser right here. Getting a lot.
If you guys move something or say something, we'll leave the room.
Should be rather easy to move some of these clothes, so why don't you just lift up a sleeve or something and then we will leave.
Are you coughing?
Last time we were here on the audio, you guys mentioned the word angel. Is that someone's name, or were you talking about an actual angel?
Something about this cabinet right here.
Well, it's red. It smells like the Amityville house.
I know.
In the movies.
That's what I did by you over there. The floor and everything around you is red except you.
Hmm. Usually that means a hot signature or... Also, it could be negative.
There's something in here. There's something about this closet.
It's hurting my head. I mean, it's going through my temples and everything. It's hurting.
Yeah, I'm going to go, you know, come past you. I'm going to stand out there.
Yeah, I can't stand here too long. Nita knows that last time it feels like a ship that not set right or something. It's just, it keeps going around. Let's go upstairs. And that way we don't spend all our time down here. It really hurts my temple. From being in there. I guess we should grab the recorder, walkie, even though I don't want to. My back was found better to all the steps. Since we're doing steps, we might as well just do them all at one time. Let's go
trying to get another fig Newton. But so last time we were here, we thought that you moved the fan thing, but I must have hit it and didn't realize it. But I tell you what I'm going to do. You guys, if you capture things out here, I'm going to go sit here by myself. I'll play Aaron.
Oh, well, there's a bunch of stuff being detected up
with
here.
With the air on, I don't think I'm going to be able to capture anything. Not unless I went way back there, and I don't trust walking on that. I personally like going to places where people feel things or they don't want to go, or, you know, things like that. Or... All right, so I was going to go in there, but I don't think we're going to be able to catch your thing because it's pretty noisy with the air going.
Why, that's weird. Just shut off.
Again?
There we go. Never mind. Got it.
So last time we were up here, we caught a lot of orbs. A lot of you guys moving around up here. I know that you guys like to watch over the house from the railing. There's a lady up here that was very talkative last time also. Could you tell me your name, ma'am?